Welcome to Best School Tips. I will show you how to enable and use app pinning on your Pixel 8, Pixel 8 Pro, 7, 7 Pro and other Pixel device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap on the settings app. Now scroll down up to security and privacy. Tap on the security and privacy. Again scroll down at the end of the screen. At the end you can see more security and privacy. Tap on the more security and privacy. Now again scroll, at the bottom you can see app pinning option, tap on the app pinning, by default toggle off it, now toggle and use app pinning, tap on OK. Now let's see how to access app pinning or lock app using app pinning. Just swipe up and hold to view all recent apps on your device. Tap on the app icon at top. Now here you can see pin option, tap on a pin, tap on a got it. Now lock this app on your device or current screen. Now you can only access a current screen on your device, you can't go back like this. You can see to unpin this app, swipe up and hold to remove the screen or unpin your device. So this feature is quite useful when you put, when you give your phone to your friend. You access only one app or only current screen on your device. If you want to unpin the screen, just swipe up and hold. Now you can see unpin the screen, go back. Now you can see you can easily go back. So it's quite useful feature when you give your phone to your friends and only access current screen or any particular app on your Pixel devices. Make sure to go on you. App pinning. If you disable app pinning, go to settings. Just toggle off use app pinning. Now swipe up and hold. Tap on a app icon. Now you can see remove the pin option from your screen. So make sure enable use app pinning to pin app or lock app. That's it. Please like it, share it.